We're excited about this research because we found that valproic acid, which is already FDA approved for the treatment of epilepsy and other disorders, was able to improve fatty liver in obese mice. And fatty liver is a major consequence of obesity in humans.